it's too hot, it's not only hot for us, it's also hot for the animals. The animals can't, no matter if it's small or the bigger animals, it's hard for them to adjust as well too.